Well, guys, tonight's the night. You want to see old Captain John on TV? It's on the Hook, Line, and Dinner Show on the Cooking Channel. You can see me, the episode we filmed down this barn out on my boat. This is the claw I'll be wearing during the episode, the Ben Sargent. This is Dr. Claw, whatever he is, this thing here he wears, he gave it to me. I'll be wearing that in the show. So if you want to see old Captain John on the telly, tune in, 8 o'clock tonight, it'll play again. Like I said, it's on the Cooking Channel, Hook, Line, and Dinner Show. It's coming on, like, today's the 17th. It's coming on at 8 o'clock. It'll play again at 12 o'clock. And, I made a mess. And then it'll play again Sunday, I think, around 11:30. And then again that Monday morning is like 3:30 in the morning. Kind of a late night thing on that one. But anyway, if you want to tune in, I mean, it was a good experience, good or bad. I had no idea what was going to take place. I don't know what they did. It was 2 solid days of filming, and for, I think the show is 30 minutes long, minus commercials, get 23 minutes. So, I mean, a lot of shit isn't going to be on there that happened, and I hope they picked the good stuff. But anyway, just grab a beer and tune in if you want to see it. If you don't, well, tune into something else. Have the beer anyway. Have a little quick shot. Only 11 o'clock, fuck it. Woo! Little Jameson, man. Good shit, man. I imagine it'll be a pretty good little bash. There's a lot of people around here, locals, that were involved in the TV show, trying to get the little mug in there, their 15 minutes of fame, or whatever you want to call it. But I do, if the Ben Sargent, the host, sees this, or the producers, or part of the crew, Mariah Wilson, and anything, I don't know if she continues to watch my YouTube videos, but that's how I got found out for this show. It was because of my YouTube videos, and they called me up, and they came all the way from New York with the whole production company and asked me if I wanted to make a guest appearance on the show, and I said I would, and they submitted to the networks and all that, and they approved it, and the rest is history. Show's tonight, 8 o'clock, so ought to be interesting. A couple parts in there I really didn't care that they put in. They put this hat on me. I never wear friggin' hats, but anyway, life experience, like I said, good or bad, it's going to be out there, so tune in. I'll be passed out by the show ever come. But they're sending me a DVD, so I'll get to see it. Later, guys.